all the people of Kenya. I bring most respectful condolence on this occasion of the celebration of the life of a great African patriot and one of the foremost leaders of the decolonization of Africa. He was, as we've heard, very instrumental in the resuscitation of the East African community.
In COMESA and even IGAD, these are the precursors of the African Free Trade Continental Area arrangements that we're making today and to which almost every African country has subscribed. It will define the future of trade and relations in Africa. We thank God for all that he was able to do for Kenya and also for Africa.